In bubble sort, we compare adjacent elements and pick out the larger element and put it on one side. We do this several times as we run through the list, and eventually the heavier or the larger elements will be on one side and the lighter, the smaller elements will be on the other side. Let's see how this works. So first we compare these two. Since 4 is smaller than 7, we make an exchange or a swap. Then we compare these two. Since 7 is larger than 5, we do a swap. Then we compare these two. 7 is larger than 3, we swap. And we compare these two. 7 is larger than 1, we do a swap. And we compare these two now. Now since 7 is now smaller than 8, we don't do anything and 7 goes back. Now compare these two. Since 8 is now larger than 2, we do a swap. And the last two in this first run, we do a swap. Now this is now done in its correct position. And we run through it all, the same process all over again. Compare these two, right? Do nothing. Compare these two, swap. These two, swap. Compare these two. These two, and we do a swap. And we do these two, and we do a swap. Now this is now done. Continue the process. Swap. Compare these two. Swap. Nothing. We do a swap. And how about these two? No. Done. And we go on. Compare these two. Swap. Compare these two. Nothing. Compare these two. And the two of them. And we are done. That's bubble sort.